Communications. We're on the right track. Object of power. Some hiss have latched onto it. We need to cleanse it. it's harder to hear you when I'm here. It's like the channel's been changed. The board's in charge here. Their pyramids in the bureau seal. Are they really the ones pulling the strings? I'm not their director. I'm no one's director. You were gone. Cut off. I got it. Just like you wanted, right? This will help me fight the hiss.
Yeah.
Emily said that the hotline can be reached through the mailroom. This must open the door.
Thank you. listening to America Overnight, mystifying the airwaves for more than 29 years. Thank you for staying up with us. Ghosts. We've had many callers over the years tell us of hauntings, voices, and other phantasmagorical phenomena. Today, friend of the show, Dr. Quincy Reagan, tells his story. Quincy.
Thanks. This is something I experienced recently while staying at the Chili Pines Motel in Macon for last year's Suspicion Con. I was in room 47. The night manager, an avid listener of the program, insisted I take this particular room. Now,
the manager explained that years back, the body of a man was discovered under the bed, inside that wooden border that motel beds tend to have. Body had been there a week, he said. Yes, it's been there.
Thunderstorms, white furrows on the yellow, white furrows on the yellow.